Welcome, I'm Raghav, and today I'm here to talk to you about a very useful tool. It is actually a browser extension that you can use to create XPath or CSS path for web elements for your automation testing on web UI. So let me just show you directly. I will go to my Chrome and I'll go to google.com. And the first thing you have to do is you can go to your app store and then you can get this plugin. So I'm going to my web store here. Now you must be signed into your Google account. So here the plugin is Eskry. So type Eskry on the search box and find it, and you will get here is the extension Eskry. So this is a free add-on and here you can just get it. So in my case, I am getting this rate it button because it is already added. Otherwise you will get a button to add to Chrome. You can click and it will be added. And once this is added, you can go to any of your website and you can see this is the icon here. So this is the icon here for Eskry. And now if I go to any website, like I'm going to google.com, and here, once you are on the website, you can either press F12 key on your keyboard to bring up the developer console or developer mode, or you can just go to any element, do a right click and say inspect. So right click inspect, and this will open this developer console, and here you will find an option for Eskry. So once you have added the extension, you should find it here. So go here and now you can get locator type XPath or CSS selector. So we have two options. You can select anyone. I am selecting XPath for now. And now you can see there is this arrow. You can click this. It will turn into green. And now you can go to any of your element. For example, I can go to this search box and I will hit enter, or I will just click here and then you can again click on this arrow so that it is disabled. And I actually added two elements, so let me just delete this one. I can go here and click on delete. Okay, so let us see this one. This is what I captured. This is the search box of Google homepage. Now you can see the selector. This is an XPath and the type is XPath. The count is one, and this is important. We should always find a unique element or a unique object with this particular XPath or selector. And then we also have a test button. So if I click on test, you can see it is highlighting it on the web page. So that means this is working fine. Now if you click on this name of the object, it will be added here in the locator info. You will get it, all the information here. You can see the name is this and this is the XPath. Now you can also manually change it or edit it. For example, I can just say input here and I can save this, and you can see this is changed. Now if I say test, you can see it is finding 8 matching count. So I will again click here and now I will again change it to, I will say at name equals Q. So I can also test my XPaths like this. I will save this and test it, and I will have to put Q inside quotes, and I will save again and test, and you can see now it is getting a single element. So I can keep on adding more. For example, I will add a button. I can add something else as well. I will keep on adding XPaths, and then finally we have an option to store it into a CSV, export into a CSV, or you can also export as a JSON. So you can get CSS or XPath and then store everything into a CSV file, which will be easy for editing and to work with. And here, if I show you the CSV file, let me just see if I'm able to get that CSV. Yes, here is the CSV. Let me just show you this one. So here, I will create a new desktop so that I can show you the CSV file properly. Yes, it's here. And once we get the data in the CSV file, it is taking some time, but once we get it, you will see we will have all the data of elements. You can see now we have all this data from what we have captured from Eskry, and here we have the name, we have the selector, our XPaths. Type is XPath and here is the count. So this will be very handy. This will be a very useful plugin for all of you who are doing automation on websites. So I hope this was very useful for you. Thank you for watching.